Fuzzy, humble bear. Hey, you two, come on, spray! kingdom. You can't force yourself to feel happiness and joy.
Oh, but that's just it, Sam. I do feel happiness and joy, but there's still something wrong.
Well, maybe it would help if you saw that you're not alone.
Oh, my goodness, what was that?
Oh, those are just my reindeer practicing their takeoffs and landings up on the roof.
Well, I wish I were a reindeer. They always feel the Christmas spirit flying through the air and delivering toys all around the world.
Now, I don't know about that. Even a magical flying reindeer can feel sad once in a while. Well, you know Rudolph, of course. Well, he wasn't so confident in himself at first. But then he found his place, and he soon outshined all the rest. Oh, literally. But that doesn't mean he's perfect or immune to sadness. Why, he practices more than Prancer and Blitzen combined. That little deer has a big heart.
Oh, and a bright nose.
Oh, exactly. Now, are you feeling any better, Tinker?
I think so.
Well, let's check the spirit meter, shall we? Stopped by to see how things were shaping up. The toys are nearly complete
Hey, Dexter.
What's this?
An emergency telegram.
We need 15 more soccer balls.
15?
Okay, Elves, let's get kicking.
50 more soccer balls. I guess we gotta fire up the toy machine.
Oh, we can't fight down those little boys and girls now, can we?
No.
Or else, you're all in a lot of trouble.
Oh, I'm not sure.